Application of integrals. Here I am taking area under the single curve. At first we have area of the region bounded by the parabola. Type 1. Here I am telling you area of the region bounded by the parabola. Suppose I have taken a parabola y square is equal to 12x. Its form is, and you we know equation of parabola y square equals to 4a. Right handed parabola of such pattern, of this pattern. So if we compare 4a is equal to 12, so a is 3. So here we have to find out area of the area of the region bounded by the parabola and its lattice rectum at a distance a. There is a chord, this is called lattice rectum, this chord is called lattice rectum. Lattice rectum, its total length is 4a, 2a above the line x-axis and 2a below the x-axis, 4a. So this distance is a, and here the value of a is 3. So x equals to 3 we have, and this is the vertex of the parabola, 0, 0. So we have to find out area of the region bounded by the parabola, and equation of the parabola is given y square is equals to 12x. From there the value of a I have taken out, a equals to 3, and this is the very first type of the parabola. There are four types of parabola, so this is called right handed parabola and x axis. Okay, so at first you find out y square, get its square root 12x. And so square root of 12, this we can write 2 square root 3, and x to the power 1 by 2 we can write. Yes, so first I'll shade this one part. This is between the bounded by the parabola and lattice rectum. This is lattice rectum and parabola, this region, and its symmetry is below. It's I'll find out its area also. This area is equal to this one area, above one area. If I name it, so this point is origin O, this A and B, and this point is M. So at first I'm finding out the area of the shaded portion OAM. So area of the shaded portion OAM is equals to, I'll integrate here, I can take any respect. So this is right handed parabola, so its axis of symmetry will be x axis only. So I'll take the limit from x axis 0 to 3. Both are the values of x. 0 is the value at origin of x, and 3 is the value of x at point M. So 0 to 3 I have taken, and y dx. Y is a function of x, and we are differentiating y with respect to x. And from above equation you can put here the value of y. The value of y is your 2 root 3 and x to the power 1 by 2 dx. Now using integration formula, 2 root 3 is common, constant we can take common, and x to the power 1 by 2, this we can integrate. X to the power n1 formula we can use here. And what formula I have used? I have used integration of x to the power n dx is equals to x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus constant term c. But here we have limit definite integral, so we will not add here constant. 2 root 3, so it becomes x to the power 3 by 2, and the reciprocal of 3 by 2 I will write here as a product 2 upon 3. And here you can take limit. Now put limit 2 to the 4 root 3 upon 3, and put here upper limit, this is upper limit 3 to the power 3 by 2, in place of x put the value of upper limit, it is 3, then 0 to the power 3 by 2, yes, 4 root 3 upon 3, and 3 to the power, because 2 and 2, this we can write 3 to the power 1 into 3 to the power 1 by 2, minus 0, and then 4 root 3 upon 3 into 3 into root 3. This we can write root 3. So 3 to 3 is cancelled and equals to square root 3 into square root 3, 3, 4, 3 is 12. 12 is square unit. Now we can get area of OMB as well. So finally our answer is multiply this answer, the required answer will be multiply this answer by 2. So in the beginning I have not multiplied, or you can multiply as well. So 2 into 12, this 24 square unit. So area under the single curve we can find out using this method. So this method is only for parabola. So area of the region bounded by the parabola and its lattice rectum. So parabola is there, this is the boundary of the parabola and lattice rectum. So between parabola and lattice rectum, OAM and OBM having the equal area, first I have taken out OAM, thereafter you multiply OAM by 2, so you will get the required answer. Thank you.